preparing for final approach. Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the sensors. This Imperial outpost looks as abandoned as reported.
It's as dead as the rest of Ketchum. Mon Mothma must be getting paranoid. She never used to send pros like us out on blue milk runs like this.
Kyle, Jan, greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on Ketchum.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier, and, well, listen for yourselves.
I will fire. Shadow. First door. False instantly. We may have to use the Valley of the Jedi. Reborn warrior.
The Valley of the Jedi?
Reborn?
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the remnant forces in that sector. It's probably nothing more than a couple of soldiers telling tales around the glow lamp. But as you are the only survivors of the Valley of the Jedi incident, I thought it only fair to warn you that this mission may be more dangerous than we originally anticipated. Your objectives, however, remain the same. Find out what you can. Clear out any remnant forces you encounter, and may the Force be with you.
So much for the blue milk run. For the blue milk... Shh! I think I saw someone.
This is my last day on this ship.
Oh yeah, where are you moving?
Sector 7 had an opening, so I applied...
Find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan.
The remnant usually has pretty tight security. Make sure you search any officers for key cards.
stay here. Cover our back.
Okay, I'll wait here. Don't take all day.
Like an imperial code.
I'll join you later, Kyle.
I'm going to need your help. There's an access terminal here, but it's encoded.
I'm on my way. Kyle, I'm pinned down. Get back here and give me a hand. This looks interesting. Piece of cake. That should get you where you need to go. I'm going to keep at this and see what I can find out.
Huh? Thank you.
another day at work, Jan. Another day at work, Jan.
Yeah.
ride are you on?
Thank you.
prep the ship for takeoff. I just want to check out one last area.
Meet with the ship.
Thank you. Arrest him. give up, rebel.
Thank you.
survive in there. Let's see what this little guy can do. Found an exit.
Good. Grab some of those crystals and get yourself out of there. This place is giving me the creeps.
Lord Dasan, this is Admiral Fire.
Admiral Fire, how go our experiments?
As of this moment, they're not going at all. The testing facility on Cajum has been neutralized by a pair of New Republic mercenaries, and they've taken some of the crystals.
Mercenaries?
Judging by their ship and the conversations our cameras picked up, I believe it was the pilot Jan Ors and her mercenary partner, Kyle Katarn.
Katarn, eh? This setback could prove to be the answer to all our problems.
I'm afraid we haven't been able to decode any more of that transmission.
Good. If I put the Valley of the Jedi behind me, so can the rest of the galaxy.
So what were the Remnant doing in that lab?
Our scientists believe that they were trying to artificially infuse the powers of the Force into living subjects. Those crystals you're holding are very much like those found in a Jedi's lightsaber.
Spust.
But that's impossible, isn't it? You can't just give people the Force with a machine, right?
Everything we know about the Force tells us that such devices are nothing but the fever dreams of fools and madmen, Jan. But try telling that to those poor beings you found in that laboratory.
Who were they?
Colonists from Artus Prime, a remote mining world in the far reaches of the New Republic's influence.
Let me guess. Crystal mining.
Yes. We lost contact with them shortly before receiving the transmission from Kejim. Now we fear that the colony has been captured by the Remnant.
Or worse.
Indeed. Without knowing the full extent of the Remnant's plans or the colonists' plight, the New Republic is uneasy about sending in a full liberation force, so...
So you'd like us to sneak in, assess the situation, and call in the fleet if necessary?
Yes.
You know I don't like messing with this force business anymore.
We'll double your usual fee.
We'll take it.
Clear. This meteor storm gives us great cover. Everything's closed up. They'll never see us coming.
Good. The colony should be a few clicks out. I'll scout things out from the air while you head into the mine. Give me a shout when you find out what's going on.
Will do.